I wouldn't leave you. A generous gift bestowed upon him who fears the Lord. Be he rich or poor, his heart is content, and the smile is ever on his face. A gracious wife delights her husband. Her thoughtfulness puts flesh on his bones. A gift from the Lord is her governed speech, and her firm virtue is of surpassing worth. Choicest of blessings is a modest wife, priceless her chaste person. Like the sun rising in the Lord's heavens, The beauty of a virtuous wife is the radiance of her home. This is the word of the Lord.
Let all praise the name of the Lord. Please respond.
Let all praise the name of the Lord.
Praise the Lord from the heavens. Praise Him in the heights. Praise Him, all you His angels. Praise Him, all you His hosts.
Let all praise the name of the Lord.
Praise Him, sun and moon. Praise Him, all you shining stars. Praise Him, you highest heavens, and you waters above the heavens. Please respond.
Let all praise the name of the Lord.
You mountains and you hills, you fruit trees and all you cedars, you wild beasts and all tame animals, you creeping things and you winged fowl. Let all praise the name of the Lord. Let the kings of the earth and all peoples, the princes and all the judges of the earth, young men too and maidens, all old men and boys,
let all praise the name of the Lord.
May I now ask you truthfully answer the following questions. Leia, did you come here at your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Guilford, did you come here at your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Guilford and Leia, are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you?
Father.
Guilford and Leia, since you wish to enter in the covenant of marriage, please join your right hands and express truly your vows before God and the Christian community gathered here.
Loving you deeply and believing my destiny is one with yours, I now freely offer myself to you as your husband. I promise to love you and protect you all the days of my life. I promise to hold you dearer than my own life, to give you strength, support, and patience, to respect you individually in uniqueness. I will not expect you to be what you are not, nor will I reject you for being yourself. But most of all, I promise never to forget that after God, my commitment to you and to the children God will give us in the center of my life. For I have made the decision to love you, to share my life in a creative love for you, my partner, my beloved.
I accept you as my husband. I offer myself to you as your wife, making these vows freely out of love. I promise to keep my heart and mind open to you. I affirm all that you are. I invite you to become all that you are meant to be. I promise always to be for you a loving, healing, nourishing presence. I promise to cherish our children dearly and to raise them in the harmony of our unity as good Christians and citizens. I will love you and cherish you all the days of our lives, for you are my partner, my beloved.
Please recite together the prayer of commitment.
Be with us, O Lord, our God, as we place ourselves and our life together in your loving hands.
Grant that we may be one of our heart and one soul. From this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part. Make our life for each other as creative and redemptive as your Son's love for the church. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
May we request the principal sponsors to confirm the marriage of Guilford and Leia.
And I, by the authority of the Church, calling on all here present here as witnesses, confirm and bless the bond of marriage which you have contracted in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. We will now bless their Aryan rings. Bless, Lord, these rings